O'Brien will fire it up for three, and it's good.